Hello everybody, I am Brother Michael. Welcome to the Bearish Fathers channel. As we are celebrating 25 years of Bearish Fathers present in Philippines, and during the time of COVID-19, I want to share hope and courage to the people of God. So now I would like to introduce for you how to make an X of hope as our name of presentation. Let's proceed. For this module, we have 6 steps. First step is making cement. So first, we have white cement. Yeah. So we have to choose enough cement for the module. So avoid wasting cement during the process. We need also water. We mix water with white cement together. Check good, guys, because the cement is enough water only. Do not put too much water later on. It will long for the bride. Create the start for the exhales. So how we are going to use for the stand? First, we have to use the wire because it's very strong support for the ground. So it is wire. So we also we need to use the flyer to be sure that the wire will be nice. We are done. This one is the output at the end of this second step. So we have already the stand, right? 3. Pouring the cement into the exhales and connect with the stand. So we have here white cement. So remember that, guys, we have to put enough water. So that is the element for the cement. So also we have to use the glove, right, for protecting your hands during the process. And we have white plastic. It will be easy for us when we use white plastic. So we put on the white cement inside the plastic. Okay. Already we have white cement. So now we will use white cement in plastic. We will put directly in the axles, the empty axles. After we finish putting cement inside the exhales, so we have to add the stand, connect with the stand for the exhales. So like this. Also we put directly when the cement still wet. If we have 3 pieces of exhales, so we have to connect with the stand also. This guy. This is the way, guys. After we wait 30 minutes, we have the output like this. Step 4, like this. First, also we have to make cement. And put it directly in the plastic cover, right? I choose plastic cup to make it balance. Cement. And then I use the beads for decoration the ground. Colorful. We have to apply on cement for on the ground, right? So at the end, you have to put also the piece on stone, but I have to use the piece because I have in my house. After 30 minutes, the cement will be bright, and then we have the output like this. So this is our output of step 4. Step 5, connect the axles with the ground and add the right wood. So how we are going to do this step? We just take out a little cement in the middle like this, because after 30 minutes cement still wet, so we can able to get out. And also we have to fill up with the cement in the empty space. Connect between the start and the ground and fill it up directly with white cement like this, guys. At the same time, put the dry wood on the ground for decoration in the back. So guys, check wood, guys, like this. We are done with step 5. After we finish step 5, now we move to step 6. Write the message and decorate our own the objects here. So we have to use paint colors. So I have here many paint colors and paint brush. Apply directly paint colors on the axles. You can choose how to design yourself by the colors, which one you like. Right. And then at the end you have to write the message. And during this time I choose to write the message for the people in the time of COVID-19. As the messages are written in the excels, there is God and there is hope. Let's focus on God, not the pandemic. So let us welcome a new life and we walk together with God. Thank you guys for watching us.